it turns into what?
Glory.
Somebody say thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving.
Turns to glory.
Turns to glory.
Hallelujah.
Yes. Ah.
Somebody say thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving.
Turns to glory.
Turns to glory.
What do you mean, Pastor Willis? I mean that when you learn to give God thanks, God will give glory. And give glory.
Hallelujah.
And show you glory.
Yes.
Let you walk in
glory.
Let you live in
glory.
Through thanksgiving. Ain't nobody hear me?
Yes, sir.
All right. When you tell God thank you, God will show you glory.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
You ain't mature, that's why you ain't caught. But if you were mature, all you need to know is a thank you gonna pay your bills. All you need to know is a thank you will heal your body. Because through a thank you, I will show you my glory.
Yeah. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I want a new job. Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
I want God to bring my children out of the jail cell. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Start to give him thank you, and he'll start to give you glory.
Woo. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
A thank you will bring his glory, y'all.
Thank you, Jesus.
It's to learn to thank him.
Thank you.
He'll release glory. He'll release glory in your house. He'll release glory on mom. He'll release glory on dad. If you just tell him.
Thank you.
Come on, let's read. I gotta go.
For which cause we faint not, but through our outward man perish, yet the inward man is renewed day by day.
Watch this. As we giving God thank you. God is showing us glory. And watch this. Our outward man begins to perish. Okay. You need God to do something for you. Okay? Need God to do something for you. You've been worrying about this situation. All right? You've been worrying about this situation, and you need God to do something for you. Okay. All right. Now, you begin to tell God, thank you. Watch this. For that you have been worrying about.
Come on.
That he hasn't even done yet.
Come on.
But you're still telling him thank you. Y'all listening to me? Y'all listen. You worry, but yet telling him thank you.
Still telling him thank you.
You stressed out, but still telling him thank you. You frustrated, confused, and disappointed, but yet y'all are thank you. With that thank you, God says, I'm going to show you glory. Now, watch this. I need you to see this. This is the catch. Now, when God shows you this glory, the stressed man should perish. Back to me. See, what happens is God is slowly trying to kill off.
That's right.
The stress, the doubt, the fear,
the doubt,
the worry,
frustration, the fears, and the disappointment. And the way he can kill these things is by showing you glory.
And that thank you, that man inside, that treasure.
Now watch this. Now the glory done excited life.
Come on.
Why the stress must pass.
Come on.
Y'all ain't trying to hear it. The glory must excite happiness and joy in you.
Yeah.
While at the same time, it's killing disappointment.
That's right.
So that supports you that gotta die. while there's some other parts of you that got away.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm talking to you about morphing.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I'm going to read it again so you can see it. No. Please, God, don't let me find it. For which cause we faint not. We can't faint. This is why you keep on going. For this cause, you haven't given up. And the reason you ain't given up is because you're seeing God working you.
Yes.
Through our outward man, though our outward man perish, yet the inward man is renewed
every
day. You're supposed to change
every day.
Y'all ain't received it.
Every day. Come on.
Every day you're supposed to be trying to work on you.
Yeah.
Every day you're supposed to be trying to kill something that ain't like God.
Come on.
Pick up something that's like God.
Every day.
It's renewed. Day after day. By day. The last verse of them close because y'all sleep.
For our light affliction, which is but for a moment.
For this light affliction!
Which is but for a moment.
This light affliction.
It's for a moment.
Life!
Yes, just for a moment.
You immature mind think it's heavy. You immature Christian, you think this is heavy, but God said it's light.
My God.
Yes.
You know why God called it light? Because it got a time limit.
Come on.
It would be heavy if you had to deal with it for 10, 15, 20, 30, 40 years. But because it only going to last for a month or 2 weeks or two, it ain't going to last long. You think you're going to be broke for a long time. God said, no, this is just a light affliction. This is a 2 week thing. We're going to get you back on track. Don't you worry about it. Let's get back. God is good. It's just a light affliction.
Come on.
Some of you think you're dealing with a heavy affliction.
Come on.
God said this thing is just small to me.
Yeah.
I don't know what you're dealing with, but it's just light unto God. For this light affliction, which is just but for a moment, worketh for us. Touch your neighbor and say, neighbor, this thing is working for me. The devil thought it was from evil, but God is turning it around for my good. This is just a light affliction that God is about to turn for you. He's gonna turn it around for me. Yes, for me.
Yes, for me.
Yes, for me. Yes, for me. Yes, for me. He's turning around for me. This little bitty thing that I'm going through. This little bitty thing that I'm worried about. When I'm going through, I still tell him thank you.
over the road.